battle begins. It's the Stat Sheet Stuffer versus Mr. Contact Dunk. This is not an indirect statement. This is the truth. I'm having a battle within myself. You know, sometimes I want to become the best small forward in the league. So with that, I like the pass. I like the rebound. But lately, you know, in my last five games, it's like I have an alter ego coming over. I don't know what it is. You know, this guy is coming down the paint, dunking on people, showing off, hanging on the rim, getting me technical fouls. I don't understand who this guy is. But I'm going up against Kevin Durant today, and I hope he doesn't come out. We don't want that. And you know what? I just want to show y'all this play. For some reason, this is what came over me, man. I couldn't stop it, but I had to hold on to it. 360. Here, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here, the Superman of YouTube. What's going on with y'all, man? Oh, nice cut. Great dunk. I gotta love it. Nice. Stat sheet stuffing, baby. First assist. Now, I know everybody was trying to figure out what was going on in a nice Midnight Club video. I'm basically the Jekyll and Hyde of the NBA. As you can see right there, Mr. Contact Dunk does it. Man, it feels so great to be able to dunk on people with ease. Oh, man. For some reason, in my latest five games, ever since I got my dunk up and a few more attributes, I don't even have to wear the LeBron 9s anymore, man. I don't have to do it at all because, for some reason, I'm able to dunk on with relative great power, but nice pass right there. McGee with the finish. You gotta love him. Look at that guy, man. Sorry, KD, man. You had to be the recipient for that, but it's all good. But yeah, man, I got my attributes up. I don't wear the LeBron 9s anymore, and I'm not going to put them on anymore because it just seems like I'm cheating now, man. Look at that. Oh, God damn. Oh, man, Ibaka, are you okay? Did you taste them? I had a lot of fruit today. Did you? Man, it feels so great. But yeah, guys, I've been updating my attributes. Lovely. And with doing that, it seems like my dunk has only got better. I took the LeBron 9s off. I put the KD 4s on for my mid-range jumper. My mid-range jumper is now at a 95. I love it. You know, I don't have to necessarily, you know, put on shoes just to get crazy dunks anymore. I can actually use shoes to get up a different attribute. Hold on, who was that on? Let's get this replay. Is that KD? Is that KD? Did I just put a LeBron Brown on KD? Oh, I'm sorry, man. Damn, you look like Paul Gasol. Man. But check me out. I'm getting real hype. You know, I still don't have my emotion up, though. But what I will say is I have the Josh Smith dunk package. I guess. Goodness great. Hold on. Let's pause that one. Varejao, what are you doing? Varejao, come on, man. Why did you even step up, man? Come on. I already know what it is, man. I'm getting hyped, baby. It can't stop me. You know what? Since this is the last play of the first quarter, I'm going to show you these 5-second free throws. I know I've been cutting them out. It's because, you know, I want to save more time, you know, for more highlights in this video. But like I was saying, get your dunk up to at least 80, people. At least 80. Please, at least 80. You know what? Because 66... that'll get you somewhere nice with a nice athletic package, but if you want crazy contact dunks, you got to put it to 80. Get your vertical up. Get your quickness up. Get your speed up. I don't know how many times I can tell y'all, man. If y'all want a tutorial on how to dunk on people, just ask me because I'm doing it all night long. Check me out with the nice double screen it looked like with the foul. Yeah, man, usually when somebody gets caught in the bump animation to come stick defense and you're driving baseline, it's an easy dunk or a nice reverse layup. You know, if I would have done a reverse layup, y'all guys would have probably called me the finesse master, but I just got this nice steal. I don't know what to do with it, so, you know, I'm going to back out. I'm going to set a play up, you know. I'm sorry, John Wall, he is our designated point guard, but I run this team, so it is what it is. Oh, did you check the... y'all didn't check out that reverse layup. Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that reverse layup, man. But coming down, you know, nobody wanted to guard my man. So, of course, Kevin Durant does what he does best. But check me out on the fast break. Oh, you thought I was going to stop? I'm not scared of y'all. Go in your chest, boy. Did you see James Harden try to take that? Come on, man. You better fear the beard. What you don't know? This guy over here trying to take charges, man. I'm going in full force. You can't stop a locomotive? Come on. A nice another pick, you know. Hold on. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Oh, my goodness. Come on, man. What is Russell Westbrook thinking? What is he thinking? Like, he putting his hands up like, come on, man. I ain't even deserve that. I didn't even deserve that. Oh, man. Oh, y'all don't need me no more? All right, F y'all then. It's cool. I'll sit on the bench and get a nice breather. First half is over. I got 33 points, by the way. Let's get into halftime, man. KD doing his thing as well. Let's go.
Nothing can beat the NBA on a Friday night, except for maybe a Saturday night. We'll get to that tomorrow. Right now, it's time for the HP Halftime Report. Washington leading against Oklahoma City. The shooting percentage they're sporting, straight up cartoonish right now. Defenders just don't know what to do. Andre Blotch having a huge impact. He has 12 points, and he's been working to get great looks from the field, making his trips to the free throw line count as well. For the Thunder, a different story. They just can't seem to get on a roll, can't get going, kind of stalled right from tip-off. James Harden hasn't been able to get it going. The shot, I'm sorry, it's been atrocious. Nothing's falling. A lot of offense here for the first half of these two, leading their teams in scoring. We already got a few games gone final. Check them out from around the league. Portland with a loss to the Magic at Amway Center. They just could not come up even close. They fell apart. LaMarcus Aldridge led them in scoring. In one of the other games that went final today, it was the Heat with a win against the 76ers in Philadelphia. One bucket is the difference in that one. What a nice win. Dwayne Wade led them in scoring. And a look now at the rest of the action from around the NBA. Out at Phillips Arena, the Hawks have the lead against New Orleans. They're in the fourth, and it looks like they'll be popping this one into cruise control. That'll do it for us here. We'll go back now to Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, Clark Kellogg, and Doris Burke for the start of the third quarter.
All right, let's get it. Oh, you didn't want that. Cookies. Oh, somebody grab that. Thanks. Let's go. Ah, nice. Oh, I pulled out the Michael Jordan layup, baby. Let's go. Sorry, Russell. That's your third personal, man. Sorry about that, bro. Woo. This is a nice well-rounded game, man. The stat sheet stuffer is doing it. I don't even know what I want to be called anymore, man. Mr. Contact Dunk, it just sounds so sexy. I don't know, man. I'm doing it all this game, man. I'm trying. All right. Oh, you didn't. Oh, you. Oh, come on. Varejao, why did you step up? You know I'm having a stellar game. Come on, Varejao. Did you see that extension? That elevator effect? Whew. Uh-oh. Did you see that? Oh, you thought I was going to try going for the nice dunk. Nah, man. I called him Dime City, baby. Oh, nice block. Oh, nice block. Get the rebound. Oh, come the fuck. That's cool. I'll take that. Nah, timeout, man. Timeout. They're only down 10. All right. Oh, I should have got that. Oh, who this? Robinson. Oh, shit. Nice jab step.
Now, as we get going here in the fourth, let's send it over to Doris Burke for our Sprite Spark.
And, Kevin, for that great stretch the Wizards put together, they get the Sprite Spark Award. Their lead continues to grow as the game progresses. They've shown absolutely no mercy and continue to find a way to add to their lead every trip down the floor, guys.
All right, Doris, thank you. That run was a critical stretch, Clark, of the game.
It sure was.
Okay, guys, we can't let them come back, man. We can't let these guys come back. It's not in my DNA to let them come back, baby. It's not. Not at all. Slam cam material, baby. Let's go. Ah. How you like them ramen noodles? Oh, come on. Don't. No, come on. Oh, that was a bogus cut. I got caught in the animation, man. Timeout, man. God Damn, they're only down three. All right, come on, man. We need a nice offensive play. Oh, good cut, Turioff. Let's go. That's what happens when everybody want to be on you. All right, come on. No, don't let that happen. Oh, nice. Oh, come on. You let him pull for three. Son of a. Can I get a new AI? Please, can I get a new AI for my team? Come on, look at that. Now we tied up. Now we tied up. This is ridiculous. Come on, man. They up two, man. Nice cut. Nice cut. Come on. Get it. Please hit the layup. Please hit the layup. Nice shooter's roll, man. Nice shooter's roll. I love it. Come on. Stick Westbrook, please. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my. Come on, man. We down. I can only do one thing, man. I got to call this screen. Come on, somebody cut. Somebody cut. Ah, fuck. All right, come on. Come on, Blatch. What you got? Good shot, Blatch. That's why I fuck with you, Blatch. You know what I'm saying? You clutch, baby. You clutch. I ain't even going to lie, Blatch. You clutch. Come on. Ah, yes. Come on. That was all me, man. That was all me. All defense right there. Come on. Get that done. Get that done. Woo. Come on. We down one. 50 seconds left. Let's go. 50 seconds left. Come on. You got to do something. Hold up. I know this play. What they about to do? Nah, I'm not falling for that. Nah. Come on. Oh, I got that. We out. Come on. Come on. You should have called the foul, man. I needed that, ref. Come on, ref. That was the one I needed, man. Come on. We got this. Come on. Get the fuck out of. Come on. Get the fuck out of here, man. They ain't did that shit all game. Dunk it. Dunk. What the fuck is you doing? Oh, my God. Come on, cut. Cut, Blatch. Cut. I know you clutch. Come on, do it. Give it. All right, you got. Fuck. Ooh. Ooh, shit. Ah, this is a nail biter, man. Come on. He ain't got that. His range ain't that crazy. He ain't KD. That was a nice-ass game, man. Oh, man. We fucking one by one. Man, you can never tell a team that's down from 18 that they can't come back. Fuck, man. OKC almost beat us, man. That was crazy. Yo, I just want to thank y'all for watching this video, man. This joint was crazy. I loved it. All right, y'all. Peace, man. I'm out. Damn.
You may not have noticed, but you're the league's leading scorer as of right now. Is that a spot you intend to occupy for the rest of the season?
Definitely. I know I'm the best scorer in this league, and I think everyone else realizes that too. So this is a place you all better get familiar with seeing me, because I'm going to be playing at this level for a long, long time, man. Don't think I didn't notice either. I pay attention to these things. I know what all my stats are at all times. It's just part of being a superstar.